this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. Water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Kitesh. Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Works. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. the markings on the wall. The levels change. There's still oil in those casks. This platform looks like it's connected to that floodgate. Should be able to swim through now. This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely. Another barrier. How can I get to this one?
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work. When you arrive, there will be a home for you here with all the comforts we have left behind. It is a huge task ahead of us, to design and supervise the construction necessary to provide fresh water to our people. But all my labor will be paid in full when I see you and our children's faces again. We will create a new world here, the equal of everything you left behind to follow me. It will not have been in vain, as long as you and I are together.
Gifts of the earth.